Hello, I'm CJ Yen. This is our quick video to show how to make our line thicker and thinner in Photoshop. After starting Photoshop, we can go to new file to create a new document, and then we can choose a preset. For example, I choose default Photoshop size preset to create a new document. And then I press Ctrl C to view fit. Next, we can draw a line. We can use pen tool. Go to the left toolbar. We can find pen tool. And then go to top option bar, make sure that we change to shape. Next, we can click on artboard to add the points, and then we can click and drag to add the points with arm, and then click and drag to add third point. Actually, the line doesn't have the fill color. We can go to top option bar to fill nothing here. And then we can change the color here, and then we can go to stroke thickness to change the size of thickness. We can make the line thicker or we can make the line thinner. So I make it thicker, and then so this is how we can make the line thicker and thinner in Photoshop. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe to this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm CJ Yen. See you in the next video.